Good. Okay, so I'm going to take my shoes off. And like I mentioned earlier, we are going to work on stretching all our posterior chain. I'm going to keep the socks kind of cool today. And I also mentioned if you need a block, if you know you struggle to reach the floor, go ahead and grab a pillow or yoga mat to assist you. We want to feel relaxed and not fighting it. Okay, so first we are going to start with a really slow,